In the previous tutorial, we looked at frequency distributions and graphs. These were simple ways to examine or look at the distribution or the list of data. In this tutorial, we're going to move to measures of central tendency. What is a measure of central tendency? It's just a single summarizing number that represents the category or score that describes what is average or what is typical in our list. We're going to talk about three measures of central tendency: mode, median, and the mean. We'll talk about each of these in a separate tutorial. We're going to begin with the mode. The mode is the simplest measure of central tendency, and it just represents the most frequent category. Here's the data we previously used in our frequency distribution and graphing exercises and tutorials. This shows the variable gender and the 20 students in the statistics class and their gender. The mode, which is the most frequent category, is easily calculated by counting each value or category. So we'll start with male. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 males. Females, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Females, there are 12. We know from the previous exercise the total is 20. The most frequent category is female. Therefore, the mode for this variable equals female.